Let's take you live outside the world's busiest airport. Clouds over the tower. Inside, they are getting ready for summer travel, and that surge officially starts next week. Right now, we're getting more insight into how busy it could be. The TSA believes we'll see record travelers this summer. Next Friday is expected to be the busiest travel day of the Memorial Day weekend, with nearly 3 million flying out across the country and more than 18 million during the entire holiday weekend.